It's stressful, and the first rescuers with me were my wife, Jan McClellan, and a very good family friend, Shayla Dobbins, and it was us three for approximately 2 hours trying to get to as many survivors and people calling for help as possible. And some of them, it took us an hour and a half to get through just 600 feet through all the logs and the mud and the trees and all the debris from all the houses that were smashed.